Caught on camera, underage beer bandits spraying alcohol all over a business in Orange Mound. This is video you saw only on WREG earlier this month of the thieves in action. And the store owner told us this isn't the first time it's happened. WREG's Wayne Carter uncovered why it's so hard to stop the teen beer bandits.
Caught on camera, a beer bash in the parking lot of Savor Stop on Pendleton. The people you see there are reportedly high school students. You can see them stealing and spraying cans of beer.
That's been happening for a couple of years anyway.
That's right, a couple of years. Ali Alraveyor owns the store and says he's tried everything to stop it. He claims the students are from Melrose High School right across the street. You can see them walking up, grabbing cans of beer, then just darting off.
The beer delivery drivers didn't want to talk on camera, but say they were totally overwhelmed by all of this. They say they were surrounded by these people who then went inside the truck and took all the beer.
Ain't nobody want to do nothing about it. They don't want to even speak about it.
He's begged parents, police, and school leaders to help, but says other than take a report, no one stopped it.
Kids do the same thing grown people doing these days, you know.
A school crossing guard understood the frustration, but says there's little anyone can do.
Change the times, man. These kids is, you know, they want to be grown-ups. They want to do things, you know, and get away with it, and they are getting away with a lot of stuff.
A spokesman for Shelby County Schools said they know about the problem, but it was off campus, so it's not their problem. We asked why the district can't put a faculty member or security guard in front of the school. SCS said it would work with police. MPD did send officers by to check things out quite a bit after we called them.
I have a movie in here in Memphis, right, in this corner.
Now this